This is the introduction to the course which you have just signed up, and they give you this part is to give you an idea of what you are going to learn throughout the process. At least it give you a big picture on the whole blueprint on how you're going to successfully and effectively be free from gout forever. Right, first of all, in the first chapter, I will talk about the pathway of uric acid accumulation. As you know, gout is a result of too much uric acid accumulated in the body. But in order to get rid of gout, first you need to get rid of the acid. In order to get rid of the acid, you need to know the pathway, where does it come from and where does it hide. So I will talk about that in the first chapter. And then in the second chapter, I will talk about a concept called gout black box, which I explained in the book which I published in Amazon.com. It's a result of observing thousands of gout patients, and I come on this concept because there's a strange phenomena. Some people, they have a slightly above average uric acid level in their blood test, but they experience very serious gout attacks more frequently. And some other people, they have very high uric acid level, but they never experience any serious gout attacks or no gout attacks at all. So this gout black box concept give you an idea why this phenomena happens, and it gives you a clearer idea on the pathway of uric acid, which I mentioned in the first chapter. All right, on the third chapter, I will discuss about the existing medical solution and its limitation. If the current medical solution on gout works, you won't be watching this video now because they cure your problem. Their problem is it doesn't work. I mean, it works in removing the pain, but it doesn't work in removing gout once and for all, because it's just this medical solution is just a temporary pain remover, but it doesn't address to the fundamental problem, which is the uric acid. And then I will discuss as well in the chapter 4, I will talk about homeopathy approaches, which you can find easily on the internet, such as apple cider vinegar, baking soda, and cherries. I will discuss on that and how effective they are, right? And in the chapter 5, I will go into the solution which this course based on, which is water. And chapter 5 gives you an idea of what the difference between waters, what type of waters in the market that you need to understand. But generally, there are acidic water, which is pure water, or mineral water, or neutral water, and alkaline water. The one that can effectively remove your gout is alkaline water. So with that, in chapter 6, I will discuss there are two methods of producing alkaline water. One is through the machine, one is through active ionic minerals. So in chapter 6, I will discuss in details about the technology called water ionizer. Like, for example, the popularly known one is Kangen water. This is alkaline water produced through electrolysis or ionizing technologies. I will discuss that in chapter 6. In chapter 7, I will talk about a rather unique way of producing alkaline water, which is called ionic calcium, and how effective they are compared to the typical ionized water. Both are ionized alkaline water, but they are slight difference, which give a lot of very significant results, difference in results if applying in dealing with gout. So I will discuss about what is ionic calcium in chapter 7. In chapter 8, I will talk about healing crisis management, because either way, if you are you get the alkaline water by water ionizer or you use the ionic calcium, one thing for sure is you will experience some very weird and I would say strange phenomena. I mean, the gout can the attacks can be very different. The pain you're going through will be very different. This is called healing crisis because the inflammation, the gouty inflammation, is a result of uric acid fluctuation. Previously, you have gout attack because there's a fluctuate up of uric acid because you intake new acid, uric acid. So it fluctuate up that you get the gout attack. But now, since you're trying to pull the uric acid or uric crystal out from your body, there is a fluctuation as well, but fluctuate down. This also will trigger onset of gout attacks, a different type of gout attack. So I will discuss more on that in chapter 8. On chapter 9, I will give you an idea on how long does it take to be free from gout. Because unlike the conventional painkillers, which give you result instantly, like you take a jab of corticosteroid painkiller very fast, in half an hour the pain gone, the inflammation gone, it lasts for days, and then that's the kind of result you get by going through the conventional medical solution for gout. But if you want to apply this once and for all gout removal method, you have to be patient, because we are talking about a very natural gradual process. So you won't see, like, it's not like you start this course or treatment or this method today and expect result next month. Well, depends on your situation, but it usually takes a month, take months or even a year, depending on how much uric acid is stored in your body. So on the chapter 9, I will talk about the time frame based on my experience with dealing with thousands of gout patients. I give you an idea, at least you have an idea, so that you will consistent in drinking the alkaline water in the method that I discussed in the previous chapter, so that you get obvious results without giving up halfway. All right, and last but not least is the maintaining. Because if you follow through what I teach in the course, trust me, it just works. It works. I have seen so many success cases, so many success cases. I know it matters. This method just works. You will be free from gout. But you need to understand, it is not you finish the course and then you go and enjoy the food and then the gout won't come back. It will come back because if you accumulate, you intake new acid again. So I teach you about how, with the help of the alkaline water, how you can maintain the uric acid level in a way that so that you can continue to enjoy the food that you once abstained from for years. Because once your uric acid back to normal, you can go and enjoy the food or the drinks that you like. But at least now you know a way to buffer up, how to balance it. So this is the ultimate way to get rid of gout, and let's begin.